Hi, sub team. This is Big Hisa Sasangi here. Just finished a good workout here at the Rats gym. Hisa, what was your workout like? How was that blowout? Short and sharp.
Short and sharp. The way we like it.
Yeah.
High intensity.
Hard.
Superset everything.
So I understand that you've had 3 weeks.
3 weeks off.
3 weeks off. How's it been getting back into it?
It's pretty sore. Legs are pretty sore. First day of the legs.
Gee. So for all those young guys out there who are, you know, striving to be good footy players, what does it take to be to get to the top?
It's commitment. Don't give up. You got to start from somewhere. You know, start from the bottom. Just set a goal. You gotta get somewhere, you know. If you wanna get somewhere, you gotta set a goal. You gotta start somewhere, you know.
Oh, solid. So is that what you done?
Yeah.
This year as well? Did you tick some of those goals off this year?
Nah. It's pretty much quite a lot of injuries this year compared to other years. Hopefully next year I'll go throughout the season without any injuries. We'll see how it goes. Can't really control how that happens. Injuries happen.
Oh, solid. It was nice speaking to you today, Hisa. This is Swex TV and this is Hisa Sasangi. Cheers.